Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky. Say you're working on a music app, and instead of using a boring solid line for the song's progress, you're thinking of breaking it down into several lines to help show volume spikes. There's probably a technical name for this element, so let me know in the comments. Now, the first step is easy. Grab the line tool, draw one out, bump up the size, and set a color. Alright, now what? Well, you could duplicate and resize the rest one by one, but that seems a bit excessive. Let's try to speed this up using the Confetti plugin, which you can find and install by pressing the plus button at the top of your plugins panel. Once it's loaded up, we only need to focus on a few properties. The first being the columns and rows, which will determine how many bars we're going to end up with. 50 bars, one per row. Next, to avoid manually resizing 50 lines for the next few hours, we can randomize the scale with minimum and maximum values. And a max value over 100% will allow it to grow larger than the initial shape. With those options set, it's time to create. Now, due to the nature of the Confetti plugin, our new bars are scattered all over the artboard. But wrangling them back in is quite simple. Over in the Layers panel, all can be selected by clicking on the first, holding Shift, then clicking on the last. Then we'll want to use the alignment options to pull them all down to the same row. Once they're all lined up in an orderly fashion, the bunch can be shifted into place. Then responsive resize can be used to squeeze them into their allotted area. Finally, to ensure they're all evenly spaced from one another, they can be distributed horizontally. As an optional step, if you want to shift the color of some of the bars to show that part of the song has been played, place all the lines into a group, double-click to dive into said group, then marquee select the lines you wish to change. And that's that, a simple way to create soundbars using the Confetti plugin in Adobe XD. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more content, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.